just talk? Can we just talk about where we're going before we get lost? Let me out thoughts. Can't get where we are without knowing. I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're growing. Started off right, I can see it in your eyes. I can tell that you wantin' more. What's been on your mind? There's no reason we should hide. Tell me something I ain't heard before. Oh, I've been dreaming about it, and it's you I'm on. So stop thinking about it. Can we just talk? Can we just talk about where we're going before we get lost? Let me out thoughts. Can't get where we are without. I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're going. Oh no. Penthouse view, left some flowers in the room. I'll make sure I leave the door unlocked. Now I'm on the way, swear I won't be late. I'll be there by 5 o'clock. Oh, you've been dreaming about it, and I'm what you want. So stop thinking about it. Can we just talk? Can we just talk about where we're going before we get lost? Let me out thoughts. Can't get where we are without. I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're going. Can we just talk? Can we just talk about where we're going before we get lost? Let me out thoughts. Can't get where we are without knowing. I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're going. Started off right, I can see it in your eyes. I can tell that you wantin' more. What's been on your mind? There's no reason we should hide. Tell me something I ain't heard before. No, oh, I've been dreaming about it, and it's you I'm on. So stop thinking about it. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Before we get lost, let me out thoughts. Can't get where we are without. I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're growing. Penthouse view, left some flowers in the room. I'll make sure I leave the door unlocked. Now I'm on the way, swear I won't be late. I'll be there by 5 o'clock. Oh, you've been dreaming about it, and I'm what you want. So stop thinking about it. Can we just talk? Just talk about where we're going before we get lost. Let me out thoughts. Can't get where we are without. I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're going. Thank you.
we just talk? Can't we just talk about where we're going before we get lost? Let me out thoughts. Can't get what we do without knowing. I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're going. Started off right, I can see it in your eyes. I can tell that you wanting more. What's been on your mind? There's no reason we should hide. Tell me something I ain't heard before. No, I've been dreaming.
Hey, Petty, how about you just not see me? I'm a shabby. Hey, Petty, how about you just not see me? I'm a shabby. Yeah, but like, you know, my scent. No, you seem to want my shabbing thing. Yeah, my corner, it look a funny and it tastes a fine. It tastes in general, and yeah, my seafood. And it's so that's what I'm saying. It's as if I'm going to touch you and move.
So stop thinking about it. Can we just talk? Just talk about where we're going before we get lost. Let me out thoughts. Can't get what we do without. I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're going. Penthouse view, left some flowers in the room. I'll make sure I leave the door unlocked. Now I'm on the way, swear I won't be late. I'll be there by 5 o'clock. Oh, you've been dreaming about it, and I'm what you want.
We want a video. We won?
Not the whole one.
Hey, wow, guys, I'm a kiss, but yeah, fine. I mean, that girl was booked and she paid, she got paid.
Can we just talk? Can we just talk about now? If I'm moving too far, can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're going. Can we just talk?
And I can't get that video. Go to our group. Like, I get so shy when I have to talk, guys. Anyways, hello. Hi, guys. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome to a new vlog. Literally, I'm walking around the beach, the Suncoast side. Yes. People are looking at me funny here, so it's a bit weird, but yeah, whatever. The weather here is beautiful but very humid. So yeah, we just had lunch. Got you, I think, at like 10. No, I got you early. My flight was so early. My flight was boarding at 6. So I got you, I think, around 7:30. So yeah, man, it's just a little retreat, nothing hectic. So I'm just ready to explore Durban. This is my first time in Durban. Yeah, man. Just wanna see what's happening. Are people here? But yeah, it looks interesting. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoy this video. I'll update you throughout the whole process and whatever I get up to. Hello. I'm good.
Let's talk about where we're going before we get lost. Let me out thoughts. Can't get what we know without knowing. I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're going. Started off right, I can see it in your eyes. I can tell that you wantin' more. What's been on your mind? There's no reason we should hide. Tell me something I ain't heard before. No, I've been dreaming about it, and it's you I'm on.
This is my view,
you're
not really a pleasant view.
So stop thinking about it. Can we just talk? Can we just talk about it?
Okay, so guys, the weather here, it is just, it's super humid. It is hot, but it's like that moist hot. It's like annoying. It's super annoying. So yeah, and then it started raining. It started raining randomly. So I mean, like, yeah, Durban weather, it doesn't even feel or look like it's winter here. Literally people are out jogging naked, half naked. So I'm just like, okay.
Can't we just talk about where we're going before we get lost? Let me out thoughts. Can't get what we know without knowing. I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're going. Penthouse view, left some flowers in the room. I'll make sure I leave the door unlocked. Now I'm on the way, swear I won't be late. I'll be there by 5 o'clock. Oh, you've been dreaming about it, and I'm what you want. So stop thinking about it. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Just talk. Been on your mind, there's no reason we should hide. Tell me something I ain't heard before. No, I've been dreaming about it, and it's you I'm on. So stop.
Hey, girl. Hey, girl.
Oh, you're in
that. Clean your face. What? Clean your face. Okay, so guys, let me update you. So we did go out. We went to Cubana. Guys, that's lunch or club, whatever you call it. Like, you meet your uncles, your aunts, your moms, your fathers, like
Snake.
Okay. Angani, they can also have fun, but it's just like weird. It's weird, guys. Every time I go to Cubana, it's always full with old people. So I'm just like always like, okay. So yeah, it is what it is. So yeah, guys. So we got back. It's currently 11:30. Yeah, it's 11 p.m. So yeah, I just did my face routine, just wash off the makeup. So yeah, tomorrow I don't know what we're gonna do. So obviously tomorrow, what is the plan? So yeah, so yes guys, I will catch you tomorrow. Lips in my hair. After breakfast.
Even over 18.
Hello. Hi guys. So I'll be alone today, completely alone today. I don't have much work to do, because to be honest guys, this is not really much of a luxury trip. It's pretty much also work. So yeah, I changed my hair because I was so lazy to glue it. So, and things here are just like all scattered, and like they all scattered. Like the hair dryer isn't in the bathroom, it is in there, and it's at the most awkward place ever. So like, okay, so yeah guys, I'll show you my outfit. I'm gonna buy airtime now. I'll buy airtime so I can Uber around and stuff. Yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna get up to today. So I will see what I get up to. I don't know how lighting in here is. Let's just go outside. Oh, that's better. Oh, and I oop, and I oop, and I oop. Okay, yeah, guys, I'll show you my outfit just a shot. The weather, it's still gloomy, but it's winter, but it's sunny, but it's hot. It's just like, make up your mind. What do you want to be? Do you want to be hot? Do you want to be gloomy? Do you want to be grumpy? Like, weather, decide. So anyways, yeah guys, I will take you with, and you will see what I get up to. So right now I'm really hoping it's going to be a good day, fun day. So
yeah, started off right, I can see it in your eyes, I can tell that you want more. What's been on your mind? There's no reason we should hide. Tell me something I ain't heard before. Oh, I've been dreaming about it, and it's you I'm on. So stop thinking about it. Can't we just talk? Can't we just talk about where we're going before we get lost? If I'm moving too far, can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're growing. Oh, nah. Penthouse view, left some flowers in the room. I'll make sure I leave the door unlocked. Now I'm on the way. Swear I won't.
Okay, guys, so I'm deciding to have lunch at Rocco Mama's. Oh, this pimple. People out here are not really friendly, guys. I don't know if maybe it's me, but guys, we're abaco friendly. Even the waiters here are just not friendly. So yeah, I'm about to eat Rocco Mama's. And I'm gonna get my donuts before you. Hello. Good, thank you. Yeah, I'm okay with it. No, I'm okay for now. Cause yeah. Okay, thank you. But it's like it's not even winter. Like there's no such thing as winter here. But so yeah guys, let me just decide what I'm gonna eat and I'll show you what I'm eating. So yeah, I went shopping and I got a couple of stuff, nothing hectic, just a few things. The malls here are very different. Actually the vibe here is very different guys, like it's different. So yeah guys, let me decide what to eat because time is ticking and I'm hungry.
Before we get lost, let me out first. Can't get my way now without knowing. I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're growing. Started off right, I can see it in your eyes. I can tell that you're wanting more. What's been on your mind? There's no reason we should hide. Tell me something I ain't heard before. No, I've been dreaming about it, and it's you I'm on. So stop thinking about it.
Sorry, but sure. Okay. And I haven't seen any cute guys. How am I supposed to find my husband now? Because, yeah. It is what it is. So, yes, I'm girl. She's driving a nice bird. Oh no, she's a passenger. Hey, girls. So, yeah. My day thus far. Really, I checked before I left the hotel. I checked online and on TripAdvisor about things to do. I didn't find a lot of things, guys. Honestly, so I'm just a bit bummed out about that. But here we are. We are going to live life and enjoy Durban. I just like the palm trees. Vibe, it's so nice, like the sky is so clear but it's so windy, like the cold wind type of vibe. But yeah man, I don't know, I think I should have asked people before I came here so that I know what are my plans and what am I doing. But still I love the palm trees and the setting of the buildings in between palm trees, beautiful. Oh guys, Indians here speak fluent, like I was just like, so like I was asking me out and I was just like, hey, like any Zulu is fluent. So I was just like, oh, okay, wow. I was like, Johannesburg, but we're cool. So yeah guys, I'm just gonna wait for my food and then I have my headset, so I'll just watch a couple of videos. So yeah, I'm just tired of walking around the mall. Look, I can't tell you. I'm only on my stairs. It doesn't even have... Well, it does have escalators, but they're so far. So might as well just take the stairs. So yeah. Drinking out to school.
Before we get up. If I'm moving too far, can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're growing. Yeah. Started off right, I can see it in your eyes. I can tell that you're wanting more. What's been on your mind? There's no reason we should hide. Tell me something I ain't heard before. Oh, I've been dreaming about it. And it's you I'm on. So stop thinking about.
just talk? Can't we just talk about where we're going before we get lost? If I'm moving too far, can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're growing.
Oh, nah.
Penthouse view, left some flowers in the room. I'll make sure I leave the door un.
So, yeah, guys, I just got back. It's 10 past 5. It's too damn windy to do anything, so I tried to go for. I don't know what's it called, but I'm just riding bikes along the beach and whatnot, but it's just too damn windy. So yeah, and I'm not feeling well. I think I've ITs, so my stomach is a bit sore. So yeah, I think I will order food, then watch movies on the laptop, and yep, that's pretty much the plan. But at the moment I want to take a nap because I'm really not feeling well. But yeah, so yeah, it's a bit of a bummer, but yeah.
Can we just talk about where we're going before we get lost? If I'm moving too far, can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're growing. Yeah. Started off right, I can see it in your eyes. I can tell that you wanting more. What's been on your mind? There's no reason we should hide. Tell me something I ain't heard before. Oh, I've been dreaming about it. And it's you I'm on. So stop thinking about it. Can we just talk?
Okay, guys, so I will show you what I got from Gateway Theatre Shopping Mall. If that's what it's called. Yeah, but it is called that. I'll show you what I got. Just done nothing much, honestly, because I didn't want to go inside the mall and then leave empty. So pretty much I had to get what I got. So yeah, I'll show you, because honestly what I bought isn't necessarily what I need, because I really don't need anything right now, and I hate shopping for things that I don't need. Yeah, I'm still not feeling better. So yeah, I think I'm gonna sleep. It's too early and I haven't eaten. It is 8:30. It's 8:30. I finished the movie. It's so funny. Wasn't what I expected, but yeah, it is what it is. Yeah, the heater was on. It's hot. Yeah, let me just get into it and show you what I got instead of rambling.
Okay.
So I'll show you what I got. These are the only things that I got. I got it from your church. So yeah. So this is the one dress that I went for. As you guys saw as I was fitting it. So yeah. Love this one. And I loved this one as well. It's like a brown tan color type of situation. Beautiful. Love it. So we'll be somewhere on Sunday, so I'm gonna wear one of them. Because the green one didn't do justice for me. So, and I got some bras, and just two bras. These are matching. These are matching, and these are just separate. So you can never have enough underwear, guys. Let me tell you that. You can never have enough
underwear. So I've never bought underwear from Legit, so I hope it's proper. It's proper. So yeah, that's the only thing that I've got, guys. It is what it is. It is what it is. Hello. Hi, guys. Not too sure if I cleared this thing properly. And besides that, besides that, I'm gonna just look funny. I don't know, should I just tie it or untie it? I don't know. I really don't know. Anyways, guys, we are having an activity day today. Hopefully, it's my last day. So, yeah, my flight is at 7:06 tomorrow. Not sure, but I'll double check. So, yeah, but gratefully, I live like, I'm staying like 20 minutes away from the airport. So, but I need to just schedule an Uber just to be safe. I don't wanna be late and miss my flight. So anyways, yeah guys, so I'm saying it's activity.
I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk? Can we just talk?
Okay guys, so I'm gonna just show you my outfit. This thing, it lost its screw over here, so the phone can pop up out anytime.
I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Started off right, I can see it in your eyes. I can tell that you wanting more. What's been on your mind? There's no reason we should hide. Tell me something I ain't heard before. Oh, I've been dreaming about it, and it's you I'm on. So stop thinking about it. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far.
That was amazing. That was amazing. That was so amazing. It's so good. Wow. Oh, that's funny crew. Whoa. Hello, wind. It's a bit hectic.
Some flowers in the room, I'll make sure I leave the door unlocked. Now I'm on the way, swear I won't be late. I'll be there by 5 o'clock. Oh, you've been dreaming about it, and I'm what you want. So stop thinking about it. Can we just talk?
Guys, I'm starving.
Hello. Hi guys, so today is my last day. As I mentioned, I just got back from riding bikes. So I'm trying to think what the bike is called. I have no damn clue what the bike is called, but whatever. As you guys saw, so I came back and I changed now because it started raining. So it started raining and I didn't feel like
sitting in a restaurant because it was cold and stuff, and I had left my bag. And I had left my bag. It had things that I needed to freshen up and fix my face because the sand was in my face. So I just got takeaways on my way. Love McDonald's. Those who know, I love McDonald's. So, yeah, guys. So as I mentioned, I don't know if the TV is loud. I hope you'll hear me. But as I mentioned, today is my last day. So, yeah, I'm not gonna do anything hectic. I don't like grooves. I'm really not a fan of groove. So they wanted us to go to Kakasini. I was just like, no, y'all gonna miss me. So yeah, and my flight is at 7 tomorrow. 7 or 8. Yeah, so I'll be in Joburg at 9 and see my fam, y'all. So I hope you guys enjoy this vlog because I had fun and I had a great time and I was at peace. So yeah, guys, I will catch you later and I will update you. So yes, guys. Woo! Okay, guys, so I just want to close off this vlog. I know you don't close off my vlogs. Yeah, so I pretty much didn't do anything. I just went to have a dinner downstairs and then I came back and watched the Banyana first game because I'm all for women. So yeah, they didn't win but they got a goal, so big ups to them, congrats. So hopefully the next coming games will be better. But so yeah, yeah, guys, so tomorrow I leave. So I don't think I will take a video of the whole process because I leave early in the morning, as I've mentioned. So yeah, man, I'm gonna go sleep now. It's currently 8. I'm gonna watch a movie then probably sleep. Did catch up on some work. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. I hope you guys are fantastic, you guys are doing good and you guys are working hard. And yeah, man, honestly, one thing I will tell you right now is that live your lives, guys. Your life is your responsibility. So yeah, that's all I wanted to say. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope you do subscribe. So thank you. Bye, guys. Can we just talk? Can we just talk about where we're going before we get lost? Let me out thoughts. Can't get what we know without knowing. I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're growing. Started off right, I can see it in your eyes. I can tell that you wanting more. What's been on your mind? There's no reason we should hide. Tell me something I ain't heard before. Oh, I've been dreaming about it, and it's you I'm on. So stop thinking about it. Can we just